Hey guys, we just have a short tutorial on how to play this game, Flinchy-Treasure Chase. Okay, you start and we go for numbers. Right, when you launch the game, you can actually see it's actually a hunting game where you can actually use a compass to find your way around Flinchy's village. Okay, you can use the speed up here and find the objects, right? Call it number one. Let's look for number two. You can see that there's an arrow here showing you where you are and how far you are away from the number. Let's get number two. Got it. You can see your friends crunchies are also coming to come and disturb you, so you gotta run faster than them and catch the numbers before they do. You can always switch off the compass for more control, right? You can run anywhere. Jump over the plants. Number four, got it. And you can also click on the binoculars to check out how many hot air balloons you have found already. 2, 3, 4, 5. Cool. Okay, there's the sound. Yeah, and that's it. It's a simple game, easy to play, and a great fun for you to play with your kids, for kids to play themselves as well. Have fun!